From VOA, Learning English, this is the Education Report. Electronic devices called Worldreaders have been helping students learn for 5 years now. Tens of thousands of the free electronic devices have been provided to students, teachers, and libraries in 12 African countries. They include Ghana, Nigeria, Ethiopia, Malawi, and Zimbabwe. The digital collection includes about 30,000 books in 40 languages. David Risher is a former advertising chief at Microsoft and Amazon. He helped create and is president of the nonprofit organization Worldreader. Risher says the devices are increasing reading ability in the schools that have them. Naima Hassan is a student at the Kibera Girls Soccer Academy in Nairobi, Kenya. She and other high school students use World Readers instead of individual school books. One e-reader can be loaded with hundreds of books. Naima says she can learn everything she wants. She dreams of becoming a television camera operator. She says the e-reader permits her to download a book about the subject. Clarice Akinyi is her teacher. She is pleased that Naima and others like her can do their own research. She says they can learn more than they ever could before. She says Worldreader helps students increase their chances of going to university after high school. Electric power is undependable in many African countries. But David Risher says Worldreaders can be charged using a solar power device at a school or library. Thousands of books in several languages are available at read.worldreader.org. For VOA Learning English, I'm Jonathan Evans.